He quit ahead of the Republican primary election in New Hampshire, where he was polling in the single digits. Mr. DeSantis was once considered a strong contender for the party's nomination, but on Sunday he said he did not have a clear path to victory.